गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर वन नंबर्स बियॉन्ड 999 एक्सरसाइज 1.2 पेज नंबर 76 एंड 77। नाउ ओपन योर पेज, वी विल डू दिस एक्सरसाइज। फर्स्ट फिलिंग द बॉक्सेस। हियर आर सम बॉक्सेस, 1000, 100, tens and ones, and here write number 3623. We find out 1000 number, 100 number, tens number and ones number. After write we in these boxes. First 1000 box, the number is 1000 places 3, so we write 3. 100 box, 100 place the number is 6, so we write 6. Next 10 place the number is 2, so we write this number is tens box. And 3 is ones place, so we write ones box. Next 4780. Now 4 is thousand place, so we write this number is thousand box. 4. 7 is 100 place, so we write this number is 100 blocks. 8. 8 is tens place, so we write 8 is tens blocks. And ones place is number is 0, so we write here 0. Now next question, write the numbers and number names for the following. Here write only 5000, 300, 7 tens and 1 ones. First we write number. How to make number? 5000. So we write here 5. 300. We write 3, 7 tens, 7 and 1. The number is 5371. Now we write number's name. Five thousand 371. Now next number is, next sum is 8600, 5 tens and 9 ones. First we write number. 1000 place is 8 number, so we write 8. Here 600, so 100 place we write 6. And 5 tens, so we write 5 and 9 ones. The number is 8659. Now we write the number names. 8000, 600, 59. Now our second question is completed. Now third question. Write in expanded form. How to write in expanded form? What is expanded form? Expanded form of a number is the sum of the place value of its digit. We add the place value of this number. First we write place value. 1 is 1000 place. So the one place value is 1000. 8 is 100 place. So we write 800. 2 is 10 place. And this place value is 20. 7 is 1 place. So we write 1 place 7. Now next 5899. We write in this number in expanded form. We write the place value of each digit. 5 is 1000 place. So we write 5000. 8 is 100 place. So we write 100, 800. 9 is 10th place. So we write 9 tens. And 1's place is 9. So we write only 9. Now write in the short form. What is short form? Short form. To write the short form of an expanded number, we write the face value of each digit in the correct place. 4000, 300, 10 and 9. This number is here write in expanded form and we write in short form. We write only face value of this number. 4000. Place value of this number is 4. 300. Face value of 3. 10. Face value of 1. And 9. 9. 4390. Next, 6000 plus 0 plus 90 plus 8. We write face value of each digit. 6000. Face value of this digit is 6. 0, 0. 90. Face value of this digit is 9. And 1's place? 8. The face value of itself 8. Now next question 5. Write the place value and face value of each circled digit of the given numbers in the table. The number are 9671 and circle digit is 9. 9 is 1000 place. So this number is place value is 9000. And its place face value is 9. Next number 2083. Circled number is 0. So this face value is 0. Cut kar do. Face value bola hi gayi. Now, next question is, write the place value and face value of each circle digit of the given numbers in the table. Here are table given some numbers. We write place value and face value of this number. The first number is 9671. Circle number is 9. 9 is 1000 place. So place value is 9000. And face value is, the number is itself. So we write on the number 9. Next number 2083. Circle number is 0. So place value is 0. And face value is also 0. Next number is 3980. So circle number is 0. So place value is 0 and face value is also 0. Now next number 9442. Circle number is 4. 4 is 10 place. This number place value is 410. And face value is 4. Now next number 1885. Circle number is 8. 8 place value is 810. And face value is 8. Now, sixth question. Complete the sequence in each part. First sequence is 2000. 2035. 35 after 2036. After 2037. After 2038. And in last 2040. 2039 is already right here. Now next series 3000. 3210. After we write 3211. 3212. 3213. And after 3214. And after 3215. Our this exercise is completed.